I am the geography teacher.
Better get your bootstraps up, you're with the army. Ready when the truth act up, nothing can harm me. Yelling from the roof, I touch, put up a guarding. Count to 10, lion's den, speaking with the higher.
Hi guys, welcome to my vlog. So today we're going out, so let us choose an outfit. I did not introduce myself because some of you guys on TikTok are butchering YouTubers for introducing themselves. But for anyone who is new here, it's your girl Nanji underscore M on Instagram and everywhere else. So today we're going to Zai with my friend. I just finished installing my hair. I'm gonna post the installation video on my Instagram. Please check it out. I'm gonna put my handle over here. Then just give your girl some love. Today's weather is very, it's not hot, but it's not cold also. I have this dress that I've never worn, which I would like to wear today because my friend is already wearing a skirt and I like to match. So obviously this shirt, this top is not the base of my outfit. Two outfit options. We have this neon green, it's not neon green, it's lime green dress, which shows some girlies. And we have this two piece because my friend is wearing like a cream and white, and this is like giving cream and black. So I've worn this before, you guys have seen it on my TikTok and also here on YouTube. But let me wear the dress and then I'll show you guys. The only downside with this dress is that you don't have to wear a bra, and my girlies this week, they are not performing a combi local. Our combo love. So it's a very long dress, cute I might say, but let me put it on because I just don't like showing my taking off my clothes on camera. So let me do that off camera. So I think this is the final look. If I'm not gonna change, because my mind, one thing about me, I think I'm gonna touch from one double pack. Where am I here? Yeah, but that's my boot. So guys, let's figure it as I.
My friend Londi.
Hey. Londi London. London's Hammerstein. London. So let us go in. We're at Zai restaurant in Florida. I think, yeah, it's Florida. And going to have the breakfast brunch thingy. So this is our food. Yes. And one sits at the same time. You
are gagging.
Oh, madam, I'm shy. I'm tired. So I'm back to up. And I'm going to wife. I'm going to tell her the little man. I'm going to train. God, I'm going to be doing it. Hey guys, so I am at work. It is Saturday, so welcome to another Saturday with me. Today I'm not going out like the previous clips that you have seen. Today I'm a responsible, not responsible citizen, but I'm a in one bag. Sibis on any. I want to show you my class. We cleaned yesterday and it's so clean. So I'm not going to be teaching in this class because I think I still want to do some things, make it more shinier, the floors to be shinier. And these are the mops we used yesterday. So those are the mops that we used. I'm sorry, in this angle, cause you know what? I'm a teacher. So we cleaned yesterday. Sakoropa, we mopped and we had in Polish. Safaku Polishi, sau fagas. So sometimes we need to shave and make it shiny. Like, I really love a clean class. I think it just represents me. This is a clean teacher and the class needs to be very clean. So right now, I need to prep. Not really prep because I did that yesterday, but I need to find my question paper because I can't make copies since our principal is not in. So let me look for copies and see if I'm going to go write on the board and my questions. So let me figure out when are my questions waiting for them. Today, as a dad, I did papad. We're doing question, past papers. My outfit is my favorite. Let's go grab coffee outfit. I'm having a banana right now. I think we're going to start with November 2022. Then we move forth. But I still want to complete my IDZ. This outfit makes me feel like I'm a UK baddie. And I want to be a UK baddie so bad. Yeah. That's yangola. Yangola, shame. Because I'm very short. And yin de yin. So I literally need to pull it and tuck it in. And then, because I'm wearing a vest underneath, and I'm wearing my Gucci pumps, no slides. Ishwaben, I don't know, because I don't want to iron it. It's a tamp already, very tamping. So because I can't write on the board and I don't have enough question papers, what I'm going to do is I'm going to write the questions on the board, and I still have like 25 minutes till the learners come. And then number two, uzothike, due to unemployment, available in companies earning is our value. Due to unemployment, this joy deep down inside me, I'm not gonna shake. Been stressed for so long, so stuck in my own way. So I'ma enjoy this moment. It's the day that the Lord has made.
I'm not a geography teacher, I'm the candidate.
I'm not a geography teacher, I'm a geography learner.
We are the class dancers.
I'm not a teacher, I'm a geographer.
Hello guys, we are the class singers.
I'm not a geography teacher, I'm the candidate.
I'm not a geography teacher, I'm a singer.
I'm not a geography teacher, I am a learner of geography.
I'm not a geography teacher, I'm a learner.
I'm not a geography learner, I'm a class singer, class character.
I'm not a geography learner, I'm a slipping of a class.
What? I am the geography teacher.
It's 12 o'clock, I'm only just eating. So I just finished with my two classes. So I have one more class. I'm going to leave it half at 2. Because why not? Today I'm not buying food. I brought food from home. In especially I don't like eating food, as in terms of like rice and everything on at work. I just prefer bringing because I made fried rice with fish and some salad. It's gonna go off if I don't eat it today. So let us eat and then go to class. I left them with work. They are answering some of the questions. Yeah.